Alright guys, welcome back into the Rogues Gallery. We're doing Doom 3. It's only the second video for this, so still pretty unfamiliar with it. I don't really know where I go. Oh my god. What should I be doing right now? Supplies. Something is banging.
Audio log for Dr. Kasian, currently stationed at Mars City. I have just left the weekly status meeting here in medical. The most prominent topic was the vast number of psychological issues we are seeing as of late. The number of reports indicates that 10% of the overall base personnel have shown symptoms. As many people will not come in for this type of thing, the number of affected personnel could truly be in the 30 to 40% range. It has even manifested itself here in medical. We have several nurses and a couple of good doctors out for related reasons. I'm going to formally request two additional psychiatrists on the next shuttle from Earth. The two we have are being overworked. Content of their sessions with patients is starting to affect them as well. Dr. Kasian out.
Audio log. Okay, that did not help.
Currently stationed at Mars City. I have just left the weekly status meeting here in medical. The most. Dr. Mark Kasian, at 1547, patient Jonathan Wills was admitted after complaining of insomnia and nausea. According to the nurse, Mr. Wills was calm and exhibited no signs of disorder when he was brought to exam room 5. However, by the time I reached him at 10 after 4, his personality had changed dramatically. When I entered the room, Mr. Wills lunged at me with a scalpel he apparently stole from a supply drawer. With the assistance of an orderly, we managed to subdue and sedate him without injury. Mr. Wills was heavily medicated and could not be diagnosed, but in the 20 minutes he was left unattended, he managed to carve 3 symbols in his arm and cut his own tongue into 2 halves. I can only guess at the cause of his problems. I hope that additional psychiatrists arrive soon. In the meantime, in response to this assault, all medical supplies and armaments will be locked in a secure hospital cabinet with the code 347. Dr. Kasian out.
Nice, okay, 347. All right, let's roll with the shoddy. Damn, this Doom is so much better. I like this one a lot. I like this one a lot. locked. Okay. How do I get in there? This game is hard just because they don't tell you what to do. Or where to go.
This is Mark Stanton. Manifest controller currently stationed at Mars City. I'm not sure who to send this to, so I decided to send it to quite a few people. If you're on the recipient list, please take a moment to review this report. It is quite important. I'm very concerned over the shipping procedures out here. I am the manifest controller, and as such, I need to be informed of everything coming in and out of Mars City. Someone here is subverting my position and preventing me from getting data on things being shipped. This is unacceptable. Not only could this reflect poorly on my upcoming review, but this is my job, and I'm tired of being out of the loop. I have no idea who keeps telling the shipping crews to allow things in and out without allowing me to produce or procure the manifest. But whoever it is, it must stop. One of the dock workers actually told me to piss off when I tried to stop one of the last containers from going straight to Delta. I immediately filed a report and will follow up with the transit manager next time I see him. End of log.
What a narc. What a narc. Alright, I'm at another dead end. Fuck. There's gotta be somewhere I can go. It cannot be a dead end. Wish there was some kind of map. What the fuck? This is where I've been. Access code, okay. Stuck. shit. Yo, who's shooting at me? Okay, I can't go that way. Oh shit. Those guys pack a lot of firepower. Operational Sentry, I have not seen one of those. Where I came from.
The UAC is here to help you. Psychological services are free and confidential.
There's a hand in the toilet. What the fuck? Yo, that was horrifying. What the fuck? What the fuck? That's the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Okay, we can go through here now, is that what you're saying? Yo, fuck him up. Fuck him up. My guy is out here doing work. Ooh. Something good is in here, I'm guessing. What the fuck? Yo, kill him. I think I can crouch under there. That's where they want me to go. Maybe? I don't know. Oh, there's nothing up here anyway. Fuck it. Yo, you should come with me. Damn, hold on a second, sorry. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Is this good?
I don't think you understand, Dr. Matruga.
No, I understand everything.
I'm telling you now, Doctor, the UAC is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are. I'll manage this. And you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, Matruga. I think I do understand.
Okay, plan B.
What are these guys doing? Okay, so this is fucked up. This is locked.
Welcome to the Alpha Labs. Formerly designated Phase 1 by the Union Aerospace Off-World Research Division, the Alpha Labs began construction on October 29, 2095, and became fully operational July 17, 2130. Originally created as the Prime Science and Research Facility, Alpha Labs are responsible for the development of leading-edge technology, such as the Elemental Phase Deconstructor, Hydrocog, and Molecular Fuel Storage Compressor, all presently being utilized right here in the Alpha Labs. These endeavors have allowed for much-needed expansion into the UAC's current leading research facility, Delta Labs, where Union Aerospace is opening all new opportunities in research and development. With continued investment and hard work, the Union Aerospace Corporation strives for excellence and is committed to building a better tomorrow.
Okay, it's a lot of blood on the walls. It's kind of like a mixed signal there. Oh. Dude just ran like right up on me. Oh. All right, let's see. Maybe he's got something in this. Five, eight, six, okay. Boom. What the fuck is, oh, it's a hand grenade. Well, I'll come back. Yo, can you get through here? I'm gonna assume yes, because I just fucking died.
I don't think you understand,
Damn it.
I'm telling you now, Doctor, the UAC is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are. I'll manage this, and you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, Betrugger. I think I do understand.
Okay, plan B.
Alright, I've got to do all this over again.
Welcome to the Alpha.
That's pretty good, that's pretty good. That's pretty good too. Oh, I'm out of ammo, shit. It's 589, right? 586. Fuck you. Maybe I'll save it right here. Who the fuck is that guy? You don't look well. Just in case. You know, you never can be too careful. Just in case. I don't think I can go this way. So where do I go? Why did it save, and what is that sound? Oh, shit. Yo, what the fuck? Fuck you. Oh, fucking perfect. Where? Oh shit. I did not like that at all. Fuck. Oh shit. I don't know what that is. I'll come back to it. Alright. Respect. Respect. I feel like this is gonna be a bad idea. Yeah, this is great. Oh shit. Okay, I can't move. Yo, what the fuck? I'm hurt. I am hurt. I am very hurt. Zero 5 0 8, okay. Oh my. Chain gun, let's go. Oh shit. Saving.
I don't know what it is, but it can't be good. Stay sharp.
What I need is health. That is what I need. Oh my. I don't know which way to go. Yo, what the fuck? There we go. Feel a little better about that. Don't really feel great about this. This is fantastic. I love it. Great. Yo, what the fuck? They're coming for me. Oh shit, I came around.
Welcome to the Alpha.
It's pretty cool.
Welcome to the Alpha. Formally designated.
Not cool. Nice. Can I get in here yet? Oh, this looks promising. Okay, so next.
This is Paul Simon, security specialist in IT. Our network security has been breached several times over the last few days. Now, it looks like it may have been going on longer than that, but whoever did this really knew what they were doing. They covered the tracks really well. I just happened to notice some log anomalies, or it would still be going on. The intrusion came on an encrypted carrier signal from the Delta complex. They piggybacked the virus on... the supercomputer request.
Yeah, sorry, just kicked me out of my party.
From the data stream once it was inside our firewall. Someone on the inside there has to be responsible. Unfortunately, due to security in that complex, I can only tell it came from within Delta. There's no way to identify which or even which lab it came from. Whoever was in our system had access to all personal data, including medical reports. My team will be monitoring the network closely in the next few days, looking for anything unusual. End of log.
This is the audio log of Director William Banks, dated October 20th, 2145. It has come to my attention that we have an alarming number of missing personnel throughout the base. My office has received four additional reports from Delta in the last week alone, mentioning that personnel are not reporting for work and that calls to their quarters have gone unanswered. My office has sent the names of those personnel to Mars City Security, and they have promised to initiate an investigation. But this news is very disturbing, especially at a time when we have so many people in the infirmary suffering from sudden cases of schizophrenia and other psychological disorders. I hope there is no connection between those cases and these reports of missing personnel. This is the audio log of Director William Banks, dated October 5th, 2145. It has been brought to my attention by Environmental Services that the recent power grid changes have caused many non-critical systems to malfunction. The report explains that this is due to either intermittent power outages or lower than optimal voltage input. It also says that sufficient power distribution to all non-critical systems is becoming more difficult to maintain, thanks to Dr. Betruger and his so-called optimizations to the energy stores in and around the facility. I assured the director of ES that I would file a report with central authority over this.
Okay. Just give me a second, let me get a drink, I'll be right back. Alright, I had to go get a drink. Alright, I'm still kind of unclear of where to go. Maybe up this ladder? This is broken. Oh shit. Probably the right way. I've already been in here, right? Yep. I guess I need to get through that door. I've already been this way. How do I get through there? Ah, okay, okay. This looks horrible.
Marine, I've received a report that you haven't reached the Bravo. Need to pick up the pace. Need to pick up the report.
Can't wait for it. Reaching the communication.
I'm working on it. I could really use a map. That would help me a lot. Looks horrible. Yeah, this looks not great. What? Oh, it's the fat guy. Is that? What the hell? How do I get out of here? You didn't like that one. Thank you.
For generations, humankind has lived under the looming specter of slowly dwindling natural resources. Our new ventures on planets like Mars intensified our need to find fresh sources for metal. Petrochemicals, food, water, and even air.
Oh shit, okay. So where do I go?
And indeed the entire human race. Mars itself is our chief ally and the key to our solution.
Probably down here, I would guess.
Siphoned off
Oh shit. Oh no, oh no, oh no. What the fuck is going on right now? What is literally happening?
For Kyle Berger, research supervisor for the EPD project. The elemental phase deconstructor is fully operational, and the research data we have gathered so far is very impressive. Unfortunately, we had a terrible accident last week. Research assistant Patterson was calibrating one of the quark emitters in the chamber, and witnesses say he appeared to see something, most like something was talking to him. And he backed right into the particle beam. It was not a pretty sight, as it took off the backside of his head.
Oh, nice.
Minutes, although I'm not sure you could consider that living. But they say his eyes rolled back and forth, and he was trying to talk, although after losing that much brain matter, I'm sure it was just reflex actions. Anyway, due to this, I have enacted new safety protocols in the lab. And we have stocked one of the storage cabinets with emergency medical supplies. The code for the cabinet is 752. End of line.
752. 752. Okay. I think I can remember 752. Where is the storage locker? Oh my god. Stop that shit. Whoa.
Warning. EPD laser active.
Oh no. There it is, there it is. Nice. Fuck you. Oh my god. Get through there. I need to save it before I do something stupid. I feel like I'm about to do something stupid. Help me. I don't think this is where I go. Is it? Maybe. Oh, I see. Hello. I don't like this either. What the fuck? Who is laughing? Chill out. Oh, definitely can't go that way. Without the light, it is terrible. this fat guy. Oh, what the hell? We just took a shotgun to the chest. Okay. A little bit crazy with their placement here.
Audio log for Jack Smith, benefits analyst in HR 1024-2145. I just went through another batch of accident reports from the science team. We've had five more people hurt this week while working with the equipment. The most serious incident was one John Hughes, whose hand was caught in one of the plastic extrusion systems. He was performing maintenance on it and states that he unplugged it and had the safety key in his pocket. It managed to activate without an apparent power source and shredded his arm up to the elbow before someone...
Oh, shit.
Out. It's been reported that the machine is still running and we can't shut it down. The cost on that incident alone is enough to raise the red flag, but this is just one in a pile. We're going to overrun our budget on benefits payout this quarter. And while it's not my department, I have to assume that the new equipment budget is going to be blown out as well, because according to these reports, the equipment's breaking down on a daily basis. Please mark this for review at corporate. End of log.
I will mark it for review.
Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
Nice. Like, this is gonna cause problems for sure. I'm not gonna drop down there. Oh shit, oh shit. Alright. I'm assuming I just get down there at some point anyway, so I'm not gonna fuck with it. I think it's moving. This is gonna go really well. Oh yeah. So they're not, it's not a boss, it's just a new type of enemy. Are we cool? Everybody's cool, everybody's cool. I don't much like this. Much like this. How about that? Oh no. Throwing fucking barrels at me. Shit.
Nice. Alright, I feel a lot better. What is happening? What is this? I feel like this makes me faster too. Look how fast I am. Dude doesn't even have a head. Alright, what do we got in here? Backing up files, okay. I feel like that's good. Okay, so I don't have these yet. They've got to be in here.
Oh, you startled me.
Man,
I'm
glad
to see you. I thought I was all alone. It's been freaking spooky lately. The Hydrocon's blown a few circuits and is unstable. Be careful with that gun. A stray bullet into the glass shields could blow the whole area. I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control.
Okay, but what do I do? Because I can't go anywhere. Because I don't have any access.
If I don't get the Hydrocon operating within acceptable levels, it could blow.
Okay, I understand that, but what do I do? Oh, this is for the door, okay. Dick. Oh my, holy shit. A lot of ammo and weapons here right now, so see. I feel like they're gonna push me towards a boss or something. Okay, restricted access. I can't go that way. See, they always do that shit where they send somebody behind you. Forever end all shortages of water and fuel. Oh my. That wasn't good. Wasn't good at all. Alpha Labs 2. My phone is bugging. What is going on? All right. Let's check out Alpha Labs 2. That's a leg. Okay. Whoa. What? What? That body just floated through the door. That body just floated through the door. It's not weird or anything at all. Yeah, they're really trying to fuck with me right now. Something bad is in this bathroom. Something very bad. Oh wow. No weird fucking like demonic shit going on in this mirror.
Casting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far. Please help me. I've locked myself in storage room 4. Please, if anyone can hear me, please help me.
I can't even help myself, dude. Can I help you? Alright. Nope, stay down.
Audio report regarding the disrespectful treatment of new research staff, September 14th, 2145. As you know, I have gone to considerable effort to recruit my staff researchers for Alpha Labs. Finding team members with the qualifications, let alone the willingness to come to Mars, has not been a trivial task. You know this already. But it is necessary that I emphasize why their complaints must be taken seriously. We won't be able to keep our people who recruit new researchers if the harassment continues. No, harassment is exactly the right word. I'm routinely getting reports of UAC security asking inappropriate questions and submitting my staff to unnecessary background checks. I must insist that we be allowed to keep our personal lives private and be left to complete our assignments without further delays. If there is some kind of security threat, I suggest that UAC security look more deeply into their own staff. This is Andrew Chin.
Damn. Calling people out. Okay. That's me. That's weird. Oh shit, I saw you. I saw you creeping around the corner. You just fucking opened the window to Mars, dude. What's wrong with you? Fucking way you survived that, dude. That's crazy.
Since the dawn of the space age, Union Aerospace has been at the forefront of not only developing new technology.
Let's go. Where are you guys going? Yeah, of course. Of course, I got a PDA, though. What the hell?
Marine, Bravo team reports they've located your position but are unable to move to your current location. Head through engineering and try to link up with them in Sector 3.
Dude, there's too many people talking to me.
Audio log for Walter Connors. The MFS compressor is producing fantastic results. The latest modification I made to the dilation matrix were the real key to the recent breakthrough. All in all, I feel my work on this project has been the catalyst that propelled everything forward. I've also taken a set amount of time each day to make sure that everyone is doing their job, and of course I check all of their data to ensure that no mistakes are made. This is going to be a huge moneymaker for the company, and quite honestly, without my input and hard work, I'm not sure that we would have gotten this far. I wanted also to thank you for your supervisory role in the project. Working with you is a true honor. Just remember me in the end of the year reports, as I'm certain I deserve a promotion. Walter out.
Okay, let's go to engineering. See what's up. Oh no, they're saving it. Can't be good. Not good. Oh shit. What the fuck is happening? Yo, what is happening? Oh, chill out. Is that my dude?
Can help you. The lights are all out.
Can you?
I'll lead you through here. If
oh
you
my God.
Office.
Dude, you're gonna die. Hold on, dude. Hold on. You are gonna die. Wait.
Electromagnetic pulses have knocked out the electrical systems in this area. Watch out. A big one could knock out our lights.
Fuck. You can't use the flashlight. That's savage.
What was that?
You know what it was. Just keep going. Just keep going.
Stay close. We can't stop. We've got to keep moving.
Kill it! Where? I don't see it. Oh, shit. Go faster. I got a BFG cell. Maybe I'm getting that soon.
Hang on. Here comes another.
I got him. Killed right here. No doubt. Shocker. Yeah, I tried to help you. Oh my God. It is pitch black in here. Okay, clearly I can't go that way. Thank you. What the fuck? There's spiders? Perfect. Thank you. This is going really well. Alright, these things could be a problem. For sure. Alpha Labs 3. Alright, I think we'll save it at Alpha Labs 3. Save that for another video. So far, pretty good. This is a really good game. I like it a lot. Probably my favorite Doom so far, to be honest. If you want to check out any of the older videos in the series, you can find them on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23. If you liked the video, please consider subscribing. As always, thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video.